Manx TT Superbike.
Hey there, guys, and welcome to the review of Manx Superbike TT.
Please select the
I'm not 100% sure how you say it, but this is a Sega racing game from Sega. Obviously, I don't know why I just said that. From Sega Sports, to be precise. And I remember playing this game a lot in the arcades where I live. And I loved it then, and I still love it now. I get such a nostalgia feeling from this game. And there is a little bit of popping whilst you're playing. But personally, I don't really mind it on the Saturn version. I think the graphics look really nice as it is. And the mechanics of the game are really good. The controller handles really well. It doesn't work with the 3D analog controller. I did test it, but it didn't work. So I'm using the Model 2 controller, which works absolutely perfectly. There's not really a lot to say about it, because once you've played one of these Sega racing games, which I know there's a lot. Once you play one, you know how they all sort of play. And this is no exception. This is a really good game. It kind of reminds me of Sega Rally to an extent. A little bit, maybe Superbikes 2000 on the PS1, if you've ever played that. That's a really good game as well. This game handles really well, and the animation and graphics are absolutely on point. Obviously, you can just... It gets a little bit hindered by popping, but not a lot. Not as bad as it does with Daytona USA on the launch edition. But I can handle it. The controls are a little bit, should I say, oversensitive. Sometimes when you turn, you do like a literal left turn or right turn into a wall. But that's my only gripe with it. Otherwise, the controls are fine. The graphics are fine. The animation is fine. The game is good, is what I'm trying to say. And it's extremely cheap to get hold of. I bought mine for less than £3 off eBay. And it was still new and sealed. It still had the little Sega seal on it. And I kind of begrudged opening it because I remember I used to have a copy, which, you know, as you do, it gets scuffed and it died eventually. So I kind of begrudged opening it. But playing it again, I didn't begrudge it. I was just like, oh, this game is absolutely awesome. And definitely, if you're a fan of racing games, you should not begrudge having this in your collection, because it is a nice one to have, especially on two-player. Two-player is really fun. I've been playing it a lot when I was younger with a lot of friends around. So much fun. So definitely get out there and get yourself a copy of Manx TT Racing.
Time is up and you didn't finish.
I could possibly go wrong.